So we're going to talk about the small hand wrap. So he grabs here, all right? So now, when I trap it here, that way he can't let go. Because if I try to go here and he lets go, see? So since he's here, I put it together. Now I'm not going to go like that, but I'm pushing up and pushing down together, see? So now if you try pulling out, see? I'm pulling me towards, I can go like this. If he pulls towards me, then I'll just use that, see? So here, he pulls toward me, I try to go here, okay, now, see, then I go in here. So look, so once again, let's take one step at a time. He grabs here, I trap here, and I start moving out here. Now the feet are important. I don't just stand here, I start to move him around here, see? So here, then, so I get the bend. Notice I stepped first here, try to get that bend going. So then, let's say he tries to straighten the hand up, but now I can't get the bend. So from here, then I'll roll it down this way. So this is your Tai Chi right here, lock here. So once I get it, let's turn it this way. So on this one, if he straightens out the arm and I can't, then I roll it down here. So from here, I can boom, come across. So the power there is, I think I've shown that before. So hold it here. So this is your head here. So I got your arm pulled down this way, and then I let go. Boom. So that's to the side of the head or whatever comes with power. So I got it down here, lock your arm here, and then you're like this, and I let go of the arm here, and come back on that one. All right, so he traps here. So I can take it here. I got the lock on here, see? So straight down this way. So the whole key, so you got to compress here and then wrap down that way. Okay.